Hasna.
And I'm Jeff.
And in today's video, we're going to take you with us to experience Eid in Turkey with the Turkish family. And let's see how it goes.
Kids, it's like kind of like not Halloween, but kids grab candy on Eid. Mashallah. We're headed to the forest to have the barbecue and with my boy Fahmi, the one invited us out to Eid. It's gonna get louder here in Turkey. Wilderness, I would say, here with Fahmi's family, just enjoying the outdoors.
It's amazing.
You see Lulu helping with the fire, picnic table for Eid.
Really, that's just totally different Eid that we've been used to, but we love it because it has such like a camping vibes.
Yeah, kind of bring us back to Canada camping vibes a little bit.
Yeah.
But yeah. Just gonna see how this takes. Let's keep on going. Good job, baby. Good job, baby. You're definitely in help. You want to be a camper? Is that what you are? Look in the camera and tell you what you are. You don't need to. That's a big enough size. You can throw it in. Good job. There you go. thoughts, babe, on the food?
It's so tender.
It's phenomenal. And the way they cook it? So, what's your thoughts so far about the day?
It's very different. I just love being in the outdoors. Usually in Canada, we're used to going like a Eid festival, you know, hanging out with the fans at home or a restaurant, but this is quite different.
So, we're on our way home, finished. Long day, long day. We woke up at like 6 o'clock in the morning and prayed Eid prayer, and it's 6 o'clock now.